an Xbox, and welcome to part 5 of of Destiny, the last array, and we are going to be playing as you can see, I am playing with AZB. This is our first mission playing together on my Destiny thing. If you guys have seen, we recently started a AZB. You watching it?
Oh, no, pause. Hi.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
If you're watching it, put something in the chat. So this is one of the final missions of Earth. So we are getting to the end of Earth, and then we'll continue our adventures on the moon.
Find another one.
You're most likely going to be. A lot of times. Or a bunch of. The most I've had so far. When I was helping AZB out on his Destiny series, I was on my Warlock account, so we got a little sneak for that. I will be playing.
Let's find the array.
I'll switch. I don't guarantee that I'll have all of my footage on. AZB is a little higher because he do his own series. I had to go back through them, that's why. A little higher level than me.
The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
AZB just got. I can't remember. Yes, I believe this is the second or final mission to hit. I have one more after this. I always forget that the melee doesn't have that. Oh, AZB wants me faster. I just wanted to shoot their heads because it looks like their soul comes out or something. It's really cool. I'm really excited to follow and follow on Twitch and subscribe.
Approaching the control station.
I plan to do a bunch of videos. I'm gonna hurt my friend. So, I am FaceTiming right now, so there's a 15 to 20 second delay on these videos. I can hear. Actually, if you guys didn't already know that. Actually, actually a live stream. Watching on YouTube. Alright, so we got on back. This room inside is the final wave. They have a small like room. There's like a bunch of things. Oh no, off these guys. Hide. Really close. Oh no. Oh, I think we're gonna have to restart, so let's just be a little longer.
The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
And feel free to watch AZB's version of Talk 2. What it looks like for him. He's doing stuff a little. He's doing a little bit.
Oh man, I'm really tired.
Doesn't mean I'm gonna end the live stream tonight. I also want to mention to YouTube people and Twitch people, but mainly YouTube people. I really suggest you guys to follow us on Twitch because. I have plans to do some really long live streams that are exclusive to Twitch, so you can only watch them on Twitch. Awesome Twitch. I also want you to subscribe, but I didn't kill it instantly. Oh yeah, so you have to shoot it in the face. Once pistols get good, you can shoot them anywhere.
Guardian down.
Oh, come on! Hard.
The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station.
Those invisible guys, they're just. Oh, they annoy me so much. I. And again, what do you expect? We're not directly speaking to each other, if you guys are wondering that, but we can kind of hear each other a little bit. This time, I can't have that quieted down so that I don't get distracted. If you guys are watching, please try to tell your friends and your family to watch it. I know it's not the best. World, but I, in my opinion, biased, but I feel that they're actually really pretty good for, this is, gonna be our 9th video, I believe. I created the channel. Really only posted. Day. here too. Well, I guess we already got the cap. Sometimes I forget. I kind of ramble on and I forget about what's actually happening. But again, I am going to try to schedule time for the live stream. Well, I basically just saved. I basically just saved AZ.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
If you guys have seen AZV's part, he only is this going to be his fourth part.
It's working. Outside the array.
Thing. Restart our profile.
Amazing.
He does reconnections. Be like really popular, but this one, oh, Turbo. About 1,000 followers in the average. I know there's a lot of waves here. I believe this is might be the last mission, there might be one more, but there's always still the strike. Like how Ghost always leaves you and Carol scan stuff he takes. Just
I think we're clear. You need to see this.
So we're level 5 now.
It's controlled by the last war mine, Rescue. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system.
So we got an upgrade and I'll search that up.
Survive the darkness.
So we got throw a knife from a distance. So we got throwing knife, which replaces our we have our melee, but the melee will load up and we'll be able to throw it, and we'll still have our close up one. Wherever you hit them, so it's like that's not like ever. What? What? Really? That's really good. Hold on.
What?
Alright, so I'm back and we have some upgrades. We have upgrades for our wrinkles. So that's cool. I don't have auto rifle though, so it doesn't really care how it looks. About the I always have specific. Thank you guys so much for watching this part. I'll see you guys in the next one.